Lost.
Hi, folks.
I gotta go.
Apparently we get
a... Sir, we need to roll.
Recap? Come on, show us chasing the dog. Show us chasing the dog. Okay, so apparently just like in the real Lost, almost nothing happens. Alright, that's good to know. See who needs help. Crash Sites in Chaos, blah blah blah. Find the dog. First thing first though. Options. Since I know you people who say you can't hear me sometimes because my mic kinda sucks, I'm gonna turn things down just a speak.
Just like old times.
Sure. Turn things on just a scooch. And hopefully you'll be able to hear me better now than we did before. Okay, throw it on the beach. Fuck.
Be careful. This whole plane could blow any second.
Whoa! Damn, Locke, you got a bad voice actor.
We need to think of surviving right now. Let's skip the formalities. There'll be time for introductions later. Right now, you need to focus. I'm fine. Go help the others.
Okay. Back. Super duper old Locke. Fine, go help the others. Never mind, in the real series, I don't talk like this, but it's okay. Let's check out Hurley's voice actor. Literally walk. He doesn't care that there's like destruction all around, he just marches along.
The plane crashed.
Okay, converse thing here. Good voice acting. He looks like Jabba the frickin' Hutt.
Dude. Our plane just crashed on a deserted island. We all need help.
I mean, does he have a neck? I mean, a real Hurley has a neck.
It's all my fault. No. We're screwed. That's where we are.
Okay. You're dry. Okay, I wonder if I walk too close to the thing, I'll get sucked in like that one guy did. I'm not gonna piss him. There's a dead lady over here. Okay. Okay, that was unexpected. Presumably we have to talk to everybody all over again. I'm just gonna speed through it this time.
Be careful. This whole plane could blow any second.
Oh yeah, Locke is not actually Locke.
I'm fine. Go
ahead.
Oh,
I can't skip
others.
It? No. Okay, I'm gonna skip it. You convey no useful information. Okay, stay away from the turbine that killed the people. Examine luggage? I got stuff. Dead guy. Clear.
I can't breathe.
You know.
I just need to keep still.
I can't breathe.
This wasn't supposed to happen. I'm not supposed to be here.
Wasn't you supposed to be here today?
I've never met you before. I don't know, but my baby, I have to be in Los Angeles tomorrow.
Did they mess her eyes up? Look at that. It's, got for a water bottle. I'm gonna do that. There he is. There's Jack.
The fuel tank is ruptured. I need you to stop the leak before the whole thing explodes. You understand? Now go! Yes, I told you. You need to stop that fuel leak before the whole plane goes up in flames. that section near the jungle? The fuel leak's there. Move!
What fuel leak? I'm not gonna ask about that crap right now. What section near the jungle? Section near the jungle? Oh, Michael can pull it off. Oh, walks back over.
Son, this is no time to talk. Redirect the fuel before the sparks ignite everything, and hurry!
Okay, how is that accomplished? I hear sparking. Oh, there's an engine. I need to find an electrical panel and redirect to a second fuel tank. Okay. Electrical panels. Great.